Fans react to John Dumelo's recent pictures. Exit of another cryptocurrency boss, making it three within a month.
Wahala! Another cryptocurrency founder within the call and say Vyacheslav Taran don't buy yo. Hey, wahala not too much like this. Just few days ago, we hear say Tian Tian Kulanda don't buy just at 30. Now another one again. Hey, my correct people them, this matter tie rapao. Hey, yeah. Okay, according to Remedy Blog, say Russian billionaire has become just the latest cryptocurrency figure to buy under bizarre circumstances in recent weeks. Forex Club founder Vyacheslav Taran, the president of the LibraTex Group trading platform, was the sole passenger on a monochair helicopter that crashed near the French town of Villefranche-sur-Mer over the weekend. Taran, 53, had taken off from Lausanne in Switzerland en route to Monaco with an experienced 35-year-old pilot before the aircraft went down. The chopper crashed into a hillside in good weather, local reports said, adding to the misery. The French Blue Network reported that another passenger had cancelled at the last minute, though no details were immediately available on who that passenger was. Curiously, one traditionally pro-Kremlin Russian news outlet reacted to news of Taran dead with an article noting he had enemies of Russia. An investigation has been launched into the cause of the crash, according to local media reports. It is with great sadness that LibraTex Group confirmed the buy of its co-founder and chairman of board of directors, Vyacheslav Taran, after a helicopter crash that took place en route to Monaco on Friday, 25th November 2022. LibraTex, which built itself a leader in cryptocurrency trading, said in a statement. The Russian embassy in Paris also confirmed Taran's buy and said representatives were in touch with his family, according to the TASS news agency. Born in Vladivostok in Russia, far east, Taran had resided in Monaco for the last several years, where he was well known in the fintech industry. His buy has made waves in Russia, where he founded Forex Club in 1997 before he went on to become one of the three largest forex dealers in the country and later launched the trading platform LibraTex. Tian Tian Kulanda, the founder of Amber Group, died suddenly in his sleep last week at age 30. Just few weeks earlier, 29-year-old cryptocurrency developer Nicholas Mushingan was found by on a Puerto Rico beach in what was found to be a drowning. Now, wow, hala, not too much like this. Three people just buy like that. Within a month. Hey, wahala. Alright, we'll see fans' reaction. First person say, this took by can't be real and I strongly believe it's fake to change identity. Waiting we never see for this life. The second person say, you better sell all your coins. The first person here say, it be like say crypto itself go soon buy you. The second say, are you sure they are not faking their buy? Person here say, make everybody go withdraw their cryptocurrency before it's too late. The next person say, ha, hope say them never go put hand for something. The second say, am I the only one? But this is very odd. Like, isn't this suspicious? Another person say, first MMM boss buy one coin boss disappeared. Two crypto bosses cried under 1 month. Share you the wine mean?
Well, not two. Actually, according to reports, not three.
Alright, so my correct people them. Three, oh, the other one, Nicola, so where they follow talk, say, quite 3 weeks ago. Three of them just go like that within a month. Huh. Now, wow, now some people say, now lie. Say some of them, they go do plastic surgery, change their face, change their identity. Nothing with Teresa over here for this planet Earth. And Jay Gabriel, you suppose don't loud that trumpet, though. May all of us go rest. Ah, this life.
Does it mean that if they buy people money, don't go? I don't understand. Maybe you teach me, or maybe let me know for comment section.
All right, so my correct people, then on to the next story. When I know now our very own Ghanaian actor, where then they call and say Richard Dumelo. Yeah, so where then they do fine boy that time for movies, where then they ruin like tomorrow and next tomorrow, no day. Although these days Nigeria know the two future Ghana actresses and actors, and I don't know, maybe now because I know they two watch movies again, I might be wrong, but yeah, there was a once upon a time those days like he was really really featuring in Nigerian movies. So now in Richard pictures come everybody come the reality, now John Dumelo be this, what is actually happening, eh? Why is he getting fat like this? Hope all is well. Some people say now old age. Well, these days say we even person the age, people go to see a mass problem. Old age is actually a blessing. Person no go remain obese a boy forever. Lie, old age is a blessing. That's just how it is. Nobody go remain like this forever. We don't need to deceive ourselves. People say go to quarrel, the other person go to tell the other one old woman like you. Old woman like you, if you hate old age, ha, let me say you won't make your life they cut short with that. Now, well, old age is a blessing. So, my correct people, them need not really change. Maybe many people be no expect, oh, even get older or even fat, and that's when it could be. Whoa, but see some reaction. First person say, fat no fit more. The second say, that's not him, Biko. The first say, Omo, he's really aging. The second say, he's now a finer Zazi. Fit or fat, he is still a cutie. Now age, he de age. Inoki person. The next person say, this man don't the old second person say, old age is calling. Another person say, old age is a beautiful thing, but sometimes it's scary, shallow. Why celebrities, they no go they jump from one plastic in soccer jury or the other? If not we say John Dumelo, maybe na man, or if you say na some women where they do it secure, being they see your pictures, they trend everywhere for social media, before you know, you begin to the worry, oh, am I looking different? Am I looking different? Before you know, you won't go do one or two, which is not really, really necessary. We're living down the age, fine and good, praise the Lord, hallelujah. He's aging, and age is a good thing. All of us would pray for life. But the way we go come with some kind of rugged aging changes and all that, we just have to embrace it and just have the life be that. All right, so my great people, them, and I thank you so super much for watching. Now stay beautiful when I bye.